Malaysia has set up a safety zone in eastern Sabah to prevent incursions and ensure the safety of residents. Malaysian media reported the safety zone covers 10 districts including Lahad Datu, Semporna, and Tawau, where sporadic clashes continue between Malaysian forces and followers of Sulu Sultan Jamalul Kiram III. Over the weekend, four more bodies, including those of two children, were reportedly recovered from a house used by the Sultan's followers. Malaysia says nearly 70 people from Kiram's camp have been killed since the conflict began last month. Thousands have also fled Sabah due to an alleged crackdown on Filipinos.